out here because Charlie is wearing a wind turbine. So, Charlie, what compelled you to put on this big mass of cardboard and styrofoam as the wind blade to dress up as a wind turbine today?
Well, I'm trying to help draw attention to the fact that our state and our nation, indeed our world, needs more clean, renewable energy like wind power. Offshore wind power is a great way to get lots of that clean, renewable energy.
Is this worth the $1.50 a month surcharge that's going to be imposed on your bill, up to $1.50, once this becomes operational?
You bet. It's an investment in the future. In the future, normal, polluting, dirty kinds of electrical generation are going to be becoming more and more expensive, as they have in the past, and the price of wind will be seen as the lowest cost, cheapest renewable energy that we've got.
I gotta ask, how heavy is this and how uncomfortable is it to wear one of these things?
Well, you know, I'm not a complainer, so it's probably about 20, 30 pounds, that's all.
How long did it take you to make it?
Oh, it didn't take me much more, about 45 minutes. As you can probably tell, it's kind of jakey looking.